Hello, we are going to make an elephant. Inflate a balloon leaving a 5-inch flat tail. The first bubble you twist to make the trunk. Twist the first 5-inch bubble. The next two bubbles you twist to make the eyes. Twist the second 1-inch bubble. Twist the third 1-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last two bubbles in one lock twist. The next two bubbles you twist to make the ears. Twist the fourth 5-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the fourth bubble in one lock twist. Twist the fifth 5-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the fifth bubble in one lock twist. The next two bubbles you twist to make the front legs. Twist the sixth 2-inch bubble. Twist the seventh 2-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last two bubbles in one lock twist. The next bubble you twist to make the body. Twist the eighth 2-inch bubble. The next two bubbles you twist to make the rear legs. Twist the ninth 2-inch bubble. Twist the tenth 2-inch bubble. Lock both ends of the chain of the last two bubbles in one lock twist. The rest of the balloon is 11th bubble. It is the tail. Bend the trunk, the first bubble, to shape it the way you like it. Fix all bubbles in proper positions. Use a permanent marker to draw big, nice eyes. Congratulations, you have made the elephant, the teeny one. Have fun.